Welcome, everyone. When it comes to fighter jets, not all aircraft are created equal. Each aircraft has its own strengths and weaknesses that make it unique in air combat. However, with the ever-evolving threat landscape, the question is, which do we need most right now? The F-22, F-35, A-10, F-16, or F-15? The F-22 Raptor, a fifth-generation fighter jet designed specifically for air dominance. With incredible speed and unmatched stealth, the Raptor can penetrate enemy air defenses and dominate the skies like no other aircraft can. However, its prowess comes at a very high price and limited number of units. Do we really need a jet of this class in large numbers? Then there is the F-35 Lightning II, a multi-role fighter jet that is often considered the future of air warfare. The F-35 is designed not only for air superiority, but also for ground attack, reconnaissance, and electronic operations. However, criticism of the program's ballooning costs and emerging technical issues has many wondering whether the F-35 is truly worth the investment. On the other hand, the A-10 Warthog is a legend in close air support. It's not about speed or advanced technology, but about endurance and lethality on the ground battlefield. In asymmetric conflicts, the A-10 remains the go-to choice for destroying ground targets with precision. However, with increasingly sophisticated air threats, is the A-10 still relevant today? The F-16 Fighting Falcon, a light fighter aircraft that has been proven in various conflicts for decades. The F-16 is known for its agility, low operating costs, and solid multi-role capabilities. It is the workhorse of air forces around the world, but with fifth-generation aircraft increasingly dominating, can the F-16 still compete in the future? Finally, the F-15 Eagle, a legendary fighter jet that has continued to prove its toughness on the battlefield for more than 40 years. With its combination of speed, weapon-carrying capacity, and storied combat history, the F-15 remains a real threat to anyone who dares to challenge the United States air dominance. But as it ages, does the F-15 still hold up in the modern warfare environment? In this video, we'll discuss why each of these aircraft has its place in a modern defense strategy. But as the world becomes more volatile, we must decide which of them do we really need right now. The wrong choice could mean the difference between victory and defeat on the battlefield. Don't miss this in-depth analysis.